This next video is called Yes or Not by LAYSHA. Is this a girl group? I thought it was just one person. Let's see my subtitles. English auto-generated. Maybe I just turn it off. One girl has a crown. Well, sparkly shoes! Wait a second, is this gonna be a performance video? No, it says official music video. Okay. Some deep thrusts, or what do you call them? Dips. Give me your love. I gotta push. Love me, say love. 너 자꾸 이리저리 되고 있지 내 맘 stop now. I never wait your boy. Give me your love. I gotta push. Shimmy your heart. 왜 괜히 여기저기 The lights in this video are a little bit harsh. If you're gonna have harsh lights, you probably want a fog machine. Otherwise, you want to diffuse your lights a bit. Oh, baby, gotta know. Come on, 보다 결국 식을 거야. Hey, do you wanna miss me bad or not? Hey, do you wanna miss me bad or not? Go under a tie, my hair. They really got everyone to wear the same type of outfit. This is amazing. They found one in black, yellow, some kind of maroon color, spinach green, and then some kind of off blue. It might just be white, and then the color grading makes it look blue. Give me your love. I gotta push. Love me, say it loud. 너 자꾸 이리저리. Hey, you know how she ate some raw meat? Seems like it's on her lips now. Unless that's just the way people are wearing their lips now. Just kind of splashing them with color. Give me your love. I gotta push. Shimmy your love. I don't know if I'm just seeing the same girl over and over, or if they just all have a similar look, but I know there's at least one girl who looks really different, and I think it's this girl in the top right corner here. My hair is so mad. That was a pretty good rap section. I was pretty impressed with that girl's rap. This scene is better than the other scenes because there's a bit of texture to the air. I feel like this is the one where they have like some kind of fog or misting machine, and so it kind of diffuses the light of it better. It looks way more pro. My hair is so mad. Oh, 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 oh.
else, let me know, know. I just wanna know, know.
Pretty good. I like the song. I liked most of the videos pretty good. Just a little nitpicking about the production a little bit. But not bad, actually. I'm surprised. They did a pretty good job. And the girls are interesting as well. I like girls who know who they are and they kind of just go for it. I remember there was a group recently I've been covering. I think they're called... What are they called? Moonchild. And I liked Moonchild's old vibe. But recently Moonchild's kind of changed to a little bit more wholesome. But anyways, I don't mind what they do as long as they're true to themselves and it feels sincere. And so this, I kind of get the vibe that this is the way the girls are and they're sincere. And I like that more than anything. And the song is good. The video's not bad. So pretty good. Anyways, I guess that's it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, give it a thumbs down. Let me know why. And if you're not subscribed, consider subscribing and I'll see you in the next video.